This is a guitar tutorial for the song Get Well by Icon for Hire. The tuning for this song is drop D flat. And the first part of the song starts with an open position chord to the 8th fret bar chord to a 10th fret bar chord. So it sounds like this. And you repeat that first, the third time, palm muting it, but at the end of it, you go to the 8th fret and down to the 7th fret. So like so. So it's that. Now leading into the chorus is an octave chord. It's an A sharp to A octave chord. The chorus chords are an open position chord to the 8th fret bar chord, to a 3rd fret bar chord, and up to a 10th fret bar chord. And that's the first half of the chorus. The second half of the chorus goes from an 8th fret bar chord to a 3rd fret bar chord to a 10th fret bar chord, doing kind of like a metal sounding riff in it. It sounds like this. That little riff at the end is in 10 to open to 8 to 2, 3. My apologies. 8 to 3. And again, it sounds like this. You do, I think, two notes on each, two strums on each note. So. Then you have the pause for the song, and it goes into the second verse, which is exactly like the first verse, but you just start a little bit later and on the 8th note, and the chorus is the same. And then there's the bridge part, which has a little guitar part and then a breakdown. It all goes like this. That whole section is an open note once, and then two times, and then the 3rd fret twice, I think, and your 10th fret once, then twice again, your 8th 3 times, and then your 7th 3 times. And then the breakdown is a palm muted open note chord to a 'E' open note to an E octave chord, so it goes. And then you repeat the chorus. And at the end of the big ending of the chorus, you just do it twice. So all together it sounds like this. was that?